Cross afraid to be wrong. He has plenty of hope.